Here's a great way you can utilize and give your dog a little bit more freedom. If you have maybe a puppy or a dog that gets in trouble in the house, and you have a doggy door. Obviously, when they go outside, the doggy door is right here. When they go outside, they've got all that room to run or do whatever they want. But when they come in, they can get out of the elements. They go right into a kennel. So it'll keep them out of trouble in the house. Also, for a puppy, if you're having problems with housebreaking, in a situation like this, when he goes outside, he can only go from the crate to outside. So he will literally learn to use the doggy door and housebreak himself. So hopefully this is helpful to you, and have a good day. And remember, sit means sit.